finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Are we landing in the Star Destroyer? Oh, we're attacking it. Stupid idea. All right, I guess we're jumping now. All right. Wow. That's fun. So we're assaulting the Stormtrooper, or Jesus, Star Destroyer.
Close one.
Oh my god.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside.
Yes, I got the detonite charge. Awesome. Okay. Awesome! Okay, so let's see. What card can... Let's do that. Actually, no, I already have it. We'll do this. Perfect. Okay, that should work. Actually, what's the one with the grenade launcher? There's one with a grenade launcher on it. I think it's this, I think. Yeah, all right, I think we should be good.
The next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
Oh. Where?
I see him.
Oh. Yeah, I prefer this gun any day. That's cool. Boop. Easier said than done. Yeah, you're dead. I like this gun the most. Boop. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Yeah, I like this gun. Boop. Take that sniper out. Where is he? Dumbass. You know what? Fuck it. I'm pushing this bastard. What up? What up? I love this gun. All right, let's go. Boop. 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 I thought I could directly impact him. Where are you getting shot from? Oh, hello. Where are they? Oh, direct hit. Alright, we're almost there. You sit down now. Got him. I love this gun, honestly. I wonder if it's in multiplayer, actually. I doubt it, but I wonder. Hey, that's cool. Jesus. Yeah, you got fucked up. All right, let's do it. Let's go.
That'll work. Let's go.
I wonder if this is the end of the campaign. I hope it's not.
We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down.
Yay. I honestly love this gun. All right. Let's do it. Oh, we can't shoot anyone. Alright, let's do this.
Admiral, the Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong.
Oh.
I gave my life to this Empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
It's sad, too, because that's her father. That's her father. And protocol is you have to go down with the ship. Oh, that's sad. Is this a TIE? Oh, it's an escape pod. I thought it was a mini TIE fighter. Oh, damn. That's gonna suck, honestly. Is this Hask? Oh, good. I was about to say. Damn.
Aiden, it's over.
All right, kissy kissy. Just get it over with, please. Do it. Called it. I'm sorry, I saw it a mile away.
Cut it out. Cut it out. The droid tells me you're alive.
Aw, they make the perfect couple.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.
and the destroyer's falling in the distance. That's such a powerful ending. Oh, wow. If the bridge is intact, do you think he survived? Is that it? Is that the end of Battlefront 2?